We now need to move on to the other agenda that we have this morning. So we are here to also launch a book. So we're very proud today to announce the launch of the book Karamshi, which is a fictionalized life story of our founder. It was first written in Gujarati by Varsha Adalaja. She was assisted by the late Suresh Bhai Shah and Dr. Sudha Vyas. The Gujarati version was released in the year 2012 and has been on the best-seller list amongst the Gujarati releases. It is a very inspiring book on an inspiring man and is meant to reach a wider audience and target the youth of today. We are grateful to BITS Private Limited for assisting with the translation of this into English and also Dr. Meenakshi Rajan for having facilitated the same. The cover design on the book has been done by our very own Siddharth Somaiya, and we urge you to pick up a copy of the book, which is out now, being put up for sale in a stall. So on your way out, it would be nice if you can read up on the person that has actually started this entire revolution. May I now request Sri Hirani and Samir sir to launch the book. Special announcements that have come to light in the very recent past. They are professors who teach in our campus and have been felicitated outside, and we thought it's a good time to share this news with all of you. I would like to call upon Principal Narendra Pathak, who has been recognized and has won the National Teachers Award in Delhi recently and has been felicitated by the President of India. Truly a moment of pride for all of us. May I please invite Principal Pathak on stage. We're pleased to inform you that Professor Jacob has amongst the highest citations for a management school professor. He has got over 10,736 citations from just two publications, one of which is a book and the other a research paper. Congratulations. Everyone has been waiting for, and we all now get ready to cheer, applaud, and praise the best of our faculty, students, and institution, aptly titled The Jewels of Somaiya Vidyavihar. It is through these awards that we recognize the commitment, dedication, and the outstanding contributions of each and every one of them. And we will start with the faculty and the staff awards, followed by the students. So may I request our chief guest to please hand over the prizes. So the first award, the Srimati S.K. Somaiya Award for Excellence in Teaching, goes to Mrs. Jayita Paul from the Somaiya School. This is Jaita Paul from the Somaiya School. In teaching group 1 goes to Mr. Deepak Kadu from the Nareshwari Learning Center. From the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. Can we have some louder applause, please? It happens once a year. Excellence in Teaching Group 4 goes to Dr. Pinaki Vani from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. Do we have Dr. Pinaki Vani here in the audience? For Promising Teacher, Group 1, the Somaiya School again with Mr. Mahesh Jain. The SK Somaiya Award for Promising Teacher, Group 2, Ms. Pragya Kalpe from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. From the KJ Somaiya College of Nursing. Thank you. Somaiya Award for Excellence in Research, Group 4, goes to Dr. Tanvi Tuteja from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. Outstanding Employee Institute Group 2 goes to Mr. Jitendra Patil from the KJ Somaiya Madhyamik Vidyalaya Narishwari School. Mr. KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Employee Institute Group 3 goes to Mrs. Rukmini Jami from the KJ Somaiya College of Engineering. Mrs. Rukmini Jami. Is she in the audience? Dr. Pandey? She's coming, sorry. Award for Outstanding Employee Institute for Group 3 goes to Mrs. Chaya Deshpande from the KJ Somaiya College of Nursing. Mrs. Chaya Deshpande. Yes? Biggest ones that everyone is waiting for. So we now announce the best institution and the best school. So these have been identified by way of a lot of process. Each one of the heads of institutions has put together a very, very comprehensive docket in order for us to do the assessment, not us as a me, but for the jury to do the assessment. And a lot of alignment was also done in terms of fitting of the vision and all of that and various other parameters that were shared. And very happy to announce the KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Institute. And the award goes to the KJ Somaiya College of Engineering. This is funny. Outstanding School. So the KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding School goes to Sri Sharda English Medium School, Kokodau. take the names of our various institutions to fame and recognition, eventually spreading the word, spreading the message about what we do, taking their passion forward. And today we would like to also felicitate all our students who have done phenomenally well, and we are ready to announce the student awards. So the Sri KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Girl Student in Group 1 goes to Aishwarya Halli, coming from the KJ Somaiya English Medium High School, Samirwadi. Yeah, can someone come and collect the prize on her behalf if she is not here, please? Someone from Samirwadi? Award for Outstanding Boy Student in Group 1 goes to Ayan Sheikh from the Sri Sharda English Medium High School, Kopargaon. From SK Somaiya Vinay Mandir Vidyavihar. KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Boy Student in Group 2 goes to Prunal Mehta from the KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce. Outstanding Girl Student Group 3 goes to Nida Desai from KJ Somaiya Comprehensive College of Education, Training and Research. KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Boy Student in Group 3 goes to Sanjog Singh Ahuja. KJ Somaiya Institute of Management Studies and Research. KJ Somaiya Award for Outstanding Girl Student Group 4 goes to Simran Elani from the KJ Somaiya Medical College and Research Center. Student in Group 4 goes to Farzan Kamlin from the KJ Somaiya College of Physiotherapy. Somaiya Award for the Girl Student of the Year is Ayushi Bhanushali, SK Somaiya Vinay Mandir. Mr. KJ Somaiya Award for the Boy Student of the Year goes to Sanjog Singh from the KJ Somaiya Institute of Management Studies and Research. The end of the awards distribution that has been planned. for today. However, I do wish to mention here that we deeply regret to announce that a few of the award categories were not announced today due to a lack of the nominations that were received. So for those of you, you know, who might be there, we did not have sufficient nominations and therefore some of those were not given out.